Well, I thought instead of trying to explain the pedal, since I'm really learning it myself, I thought I would just film the description from the guys who make it, Mark and Steve. You may have contacted them. Anyway, I told them I'd do one with just the Peacock drive this time and try to keep my feet off of those other pedals. I know I'll hit the wah-wah occasionally. Either way, you can pause and read this. It's pretty interesting. What I'm going to do is go through this 1964 Vibroverb at times. That's the 64 Strat I'll use. There's the Framptone amp switcher, and I'm going to put the color code of which amp is which, so when you watch the video, hopefully you can see which amp I'm on. Oh, the guitar's on that. C is the Vibroverb. A is this 1964 Super Reverb. And B is the 1959 Bassman. So I'm going to play them all at different times. You can see the settings that I have it on right now. And we're going to go through all these as best I can think of here. Put the camera so you guys can see both. And hopefully you can see colors in there. Bit in my way here. Yeah, red. Red's a super reverb. Alright, this is the bass, 59 bassman. Is clean, the exact same amps that you just heard. use this. Okay, well, I'm going to turn the lights back on. I knew this was going to be long-winded. You guys know me. Not much I can do about it. Let's see. Get a little bit closer, and I'll start messing with the dials, and we'll just leave it on 1 amp for a while. I'll do the super reverb since it's been sounding good. Circuit wasn't on. Alright, we'll just stick everything at 12 o'clock. This is level, gain, tone, and voice. And when you read that sheet, the voice is a kind of a unique knob which simulates playing through a JBL speaker. You can read it on that sheet. That super reverb that I just put the speakers back in. That's clean. Usually when I'm going to crank the level up, which is more like a clean boost, turn the gain down a little. Maybe turn the voice over here. And the tone, you can back off because the voice adds some sparkle there. Let's do that. Thank you. Alright, let's see what the gain does. Turn the guitar back up and see what happens. Experiencing this for myself for the first time too. I didn't know it had so much gain. Alright, I haven't even touched the toggle. The tone, I could crank the tone up a little bit. And insane. I don't think I have to do a whole bunch more. Let's see, we can turn the voice. That just makes it even crazier. Oh yeah, I gotta do the top. To the left, you read the sheet to see what it does. And see what happens. It's a lot brighter. All right. No, this is right. This is the new old stock. Thank you. think I gave you about as much as my neighbors can take. I hope the recording came out well. It sure sounded good in here, I'll tell you what. That was probably the craziest I've heard my amp sound in a long time, and that was no fuzz or anything. It's just pure Peacock. Hope you enjoyed. Thank you.